The Métis community gathered for the first time in 2 years since the COVID-19 pandemic, and Hannah Schmidt will bring us that report tonight.